Remember that I said something about making a custom plushie? Well, oh, well, boom! Here you go. Now, you might be asking yourself, but Toy Bunny is a real plushie. Why did you do this? Yeah, I hope you'll yap in the last video. Now, why did I did this? Because, well, it's cool, I guess. And, well, I like it. And now, here's some easy ways to make Scrap Toy Bunny. I don't know why I put this in. First, you get a beautiful Toy Bunny. You cut the eye and somewhat of the ear. Make sure you keep the pieces in the box. And well, boom, you can pause the video and yeah. Now, you do need some supplies though. This thing, which you can buy at Walmart, not sponsor. Get your Toy Bunny. Cut the eye and the ear. If you want, you can keep the organs in a box. And it will look like this. You have to cut out the eye, put some black and gray all over it. It has to look like this. If not, well, it's okay. Okay, so I know that was a bad... Now, you might be asking yourself this. Now, you might be asking yourself this. Why are you doing this? Do you just want to be popular like Pergo's Pizzeria? Yes, and to that I say yes and no. Yes, I want to get Pergo's attention and want to be one of his videos, but I'm not trying to be popular. But I'm not trying to be popular here. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you're doing safe in this quarantine, and well, goodbye. Please like and subscribe, please. Okay, goodbye.